Welcome. In this guided sleep story, we embark on a journey to a beautiful campsite in the midst of nature. As we explore the surroundings, you can let go of all the stress of the day. With night falling, a strong thunderstorm is approaching. You can spend the night in a warm and dry tent, while the sounds of rain and thunder accompany you into a gentle sleep. I wish you a wonderful rest. Make yourself comfortable now, and close your eyes whenever you feel ready. Take a few deep breaths. Feel how your chest rises and falls. Inhale and exhale deeply 3 times. Repeat this breathing again, and try to lengthen the pause a little. Do you feel the stillness within and around you? With calmness comes relaxation, which is allowed to sink deeper and deeper into you. It glides further and further down to your innermost core. Your muscles are allowed to become warm and soft. Everything loosens up, and you feel completely comfortable and secure. While you listen to my words, you can let the images of this journey come and go. You are now in the depths of nature. You close your eyes and take in the scent of old trees with deep breaths. In and out. It smells pleasantly woody and earthy. Your heartbeat gradually becomes calmer. Everything that weighs you down gives way to the distance. You are in the here and now. A wide path winds through nature. The campsite is no longer far away. Ahead of you, you see a blue light shimmering through the trees. It is the glow of a large reservoir. The campsite is right next to it. Walk a little further along the path. With each step you take, you become calmer and more relaxed. Behind fir and pine trees, a large wooden arch appears. It is the entrance to the campground. Here you can stay and become one with the healing powers of nature. You walk through the archway and see a lovingly arranged campsite. The moment you enter, you feel a wonderful serenity within you, as if this place is enveloped in some kind of security that protects you. The campsite is very charming in its own way. It exudes a pleasant atmosphere. It makes you feel welcome. Among the trees, you can see dark green and yellow tents. Small paths wind through the spacious site. In the center is an open space with rustic wooden benches and tables. You also notice a fire pit with logs around it. Some visitors are staying there. In the circle around the fireplace, one of the campers plays soft melodies on his acoustic guitar. You hear the happy voices of the guests. Some are sitting at the tables, chatting, while enjoying a meal. Others have made themselves comfortable in front of their tents and are enjoying the warming rays of the summer sun. You feel comfortable and relaxed. Here you can stay. Here you are at home. The atmosphere is peaceful and joyful. Everything is one. In a small wooden hut next to the entrance is the reception where you register. You still have some time before night falls and decide to look around a bit. Behind large pine trees, you can see the lake in the near distance. Its water glistens invitingly through the treetops. Some people can be heard splashing in the water, and you decide to explore the area a little more closely. Your path takes you in the direction of the lake. Some guests have made themselves comfortable on the shore. Others are enjoying the cool water. You stop on the shore and look around. The lake is surrounded by pines and firs. High mountain ranges stretch through the landscape. The sound of small waves invites you to relax. You pause and enjoy the moment. A small path along the shore leads you to the other end of the camp. The path is wide and winds through the forest. The further you get away from the campsite, the quieter the voices of the guests become. You hear the singing of birds, the rustling of leaves, and branches in the gentle wind. The forest becomes thinner as you go, and the path ends in a vast landscape that stretches to the horizon. You walk slowly through the lush green meadow. Under your feet, you feel the fresh grass. With every step, you feel more and more connected to the earth. Gentle wind carries all your worries to the horizon, and the beautiful landscape invites you to pause. You see the lush green of the hills and flowers blooming in all imaginable colors, swaying in the gentle wind, and hear insects buzzing softly. It is a peaceful summer afternoon. You feel the warmth of the sun on your skin. Maybe a sense of vacation and infinite security. A feeling of comfort and warmth. The air is filled with the radiant energy of the sun. You absorb this power into your innermost core. After some time, you decide to continue on your way. You follow the rushing sound of water until you reach the bank of a brook. Its course blends harmoniously into the green landscape. You walk leisurely along the stream until you come across a rock that protrudes halfway into the water. The place radiates a pleasant calm and invites you to rest a little longer. You gladly accept this invitation and make yourself comfortable on the rock. You let your feet hang over the edge of the rock into the crystal clear water. The pleasant coolness is a welcome change. For a while, you watch two dragonflies buzzing on the surface of the water. With your feet in the water, you eventually lie down on your back and watch small clouds drift across the sky. You close your eyes and surrender to the silence and stillness that surrounds you. You hear the buzzing of insects and the babbling of the brook. You also take in the scent of the flowers and the water. The summer aroma that surrounds you is pleasantly familiar. For some time, you just lie there and enjoy the feelings that come and go. You are in the here and now, completely relaxed, resting. In this gentle relaxation, you may begin to feel that one leg feels a little warmer than the other. Maybe it's just a single foot. And then, after a while, a comfortable warmth spreads from the bottom to the top of your entire body. Relax your left foot and relax the muscles of your left leg. Now, the muscles of the right leg. Just relax all over. Relax your left hand, forearm, upper arm, and shoulder. That's it. Now the right hand, the forearm, the upper arm, and the shoulder. You may imagine a warm wave spreading through your body. Maybe you feel this gentle warmth more and more. Only sometimes, perhaps, in a certain part of the body. And then, it spreads throughout the whole body. Relax more and more. Just perceive. Just let it happen. Just allow yourself to experience the here and now. Completely relaxed. after some time, a single raindrop falls on your forehead. As you open your eyes, you look up at the sky. The clouds have become denser. The blue sky has given way to many dark clouds. Single raindrops hit the river and create small circles around them. It gently begins to rain. You decide to return slowly before the rain gets any heavier. Leisurely, you walk across the flower meadow until your path leads you back into the forest. Gentle rain hits the treetops and envelops everything in a wonderful atmosphere. Here, the rain is less heavy. The trees protect you under their crowns. Take in the sounds and the feelings. Also, listen carefully to the soft pattering of the raindrops. After some time, you spot the first tents. In the distance, you can hear the voices of visitors at the camping site. Some campfires still flicker in the fading evening light. Arrive and wander past the other tents. You make your way to your own tent. The rain is still light, and you too decide to ignite a campfire. You make yourself comfortable in front of your tent and take in the surroundings. The many treetops and leaves protect you from the soft rain. As the evening slowly and gently fades into the depths of night, the trees gradually disappear into darkness. You hear the crackling of the campfire and watch as the flames make their way through the ever-deepening darkness. More and more guests extinguish their campfires and go into their tents. The voices have fallen completely silent. Sounds of the day disappear, and the silence of night descends over the world. Dark clouds promise the rainy night as they draw ever closer. Do you hear that? The first thunder. The rainfall becomes heavier, and the leaves of the trees increasingly give way to the torrents of rain. First raindrops all hissing on the campfire. Also decide to go into your cozy tent. You go inside and close the entrance. Here, it is dry and warm. While you snuggle into your soft sleeping bag, you hear the raindrops falling on the tent. It's a pleasant pattering sound. The thunderstorm is getting stronger and stronger. Here, you are safe and secure. A cozy warmth envelops you and makes it easy to think back on the day's events. You are exhausted after this long day and the many impressions. What has remained is the feeling of peace that now completely envelops you. The day is now behind you, gone and past. You can relax completely. A comfortable warmth spreads throughout your body. The monotonous pattering of the rain makes you sleepy. You feel a sense of safety and security in the shelter of your tent. Everything seems peaceful and harmonious. It is warm and dry. Let yourself sink into relaxation. The only thing you hear is the rain and the thunder. you feel deep gratitude inside you. Tired. Your eyes fall closed.